Let's go over hand work. So he's again doing ryoka, okay? So I'm gonna come in here, he's getting a lot of pressure, okay? This hand, this is very simple. This hand is gonna do the same thing every time. So it's gonna yield on the inside and then adhere on the top, okay? So a lot of pressure. This hand will go into ikkyo. So this is what is going to do. I don't want that to go around in the ikkyo adhesion. So, so just like he's grabbing here, and you ikkyo, and you're doing it with that adhesion. And the side goes slow so that people can see. Okay, so you're gonna feel it, pressure on around on this way. Don't look for that hook. He gave me that hook, but you don't need to do the hook. You don't need to end up in this arm here. Try not to, okay? So don't lose your pressure on me. There you go. And slower, so with the constant pressure, because they can't see it this fast. Okay? Long constant pressure. This way. This way. This way. When you do kata tatori, ryo tatori, you have a mai, so this is wrong. You see? I got too smashed. Same thing goes when I'm trying to maintain a mai, right, and then get grab a champ. So this isn't it. This ain't got smushed. Okay. So he's out there. Always out. It's like I don't bring him in for this. I don't let him come in here. He's always out. Out. And just like his center has to be projected. Don't roll him over his leg. Same thing. Same. Even though I'm working on this homework, I still have the projection. I'm working on that. We're just idealizing the tesubaki, so that you can fine-tune things like the mind, okay? So we just standardize it. Sam is doing just regular yin-yielding Aichi adhesion. Other hands started almost like they both start the same. You see? Like this one changes. Okay, now the technique is the same, aside from body, project. And same, the mai might be different, but there's still a mai, and it's still not this one. Okay? But since we're doing one where he's going here, and he's coming back, you're going to have a lot of flanking energy as he comes up, as he's going here for the breath. So we'll do one that one. So on this one, I'm going to yield this way. So again, we're going to leave the yin hand to yin hand. So you still have to have that yielding friction, and not this slipping, and not just nothing. It's constantly. Okay, and this hand comes around. Here. Okay. It's like Kokyo, but it's on the other side, not his arm. Okay, so here, long, up, here. So since this is the yin hand, this is still the Kokyu hand, it's going to go yin for a little bit, and then you'll feel the projection. Coming in, home. Oh, sorry, I'll take care of myself. Okay, home, pop. Rub, home, there it is. So whenever you do kaiten, you don't have the arm open whenever you're doing soto kaiten, like for uchi kaiten. So uchi kaiten, I want his hand to move away from his body. But soto kaiten, I don't want his hand to move away from his body. So I'm trying to do soto kaiten, I bring his arm around, out away from his body. It's hard to bring his hand back. So the same thing when I go out here, I go like this. It's going to be hard to get this hand to come on the outside. It made no sense. If you were able to get his hand on the outside, you should have just left it on the outside. I can't get his hand on the outside. It's too much pressure. So I bring his hand this way. That's where you're going to find it. Okay? But don't stop the action and then start the action. So if you watch his head, his head is spaced. His head is always going that way because the yin adhesion is doing its job. So don't stop it until you get it and then go. Okay? Guy's coming in, he's always going that way. So when you think about it, it's more that this whole thing is yielding. Okay? Not that I push out here and then for some weird reason I got to the outside. He's compromising it. It's easier. The same thing right over here, this head keeps moving, okay? This hand keeps moving his head, and this comes around here, there it is. Comes in, om, pop. Comes in this way, om. Watch his head keeps moving. Head keeps moving. Head keeps moving. Om. And then you just have to aim your projection. Okay. This time it's the same thing. So the last one came towards me. This one's gonna go away from me. It's a combination of the first two, okay? So you had the ikkyo. This time I'm going to use that ikkyo to get to the outside. Catch it here. So again, it's very helpful. There's a lot of energy here. Okay. This way. Boom. 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 Energy. Boom. This way. The yin hand is still doing the same thing. This energy here, boom. Don't look for a ledge because there's not one. So you have to do the same adhesion. Boom. Energy, yield. Yield. Always below though, not above, okay?